a Jaunty Dash icon. Alright, so basically I'm going to build a default Jaunty Dash icon, which is literally just two cubes inside of each other. To make it, I insert some parts to make it cube and then make one part inside of it. You can also see that there's some outlines on the cubes, so to make the outlines, I just insert some selection boxes and I'm done. Make a hat. Alright, so basically, cylinders, and then another cylinder, and then yet another cylinder to make a band. Build a lightsaber. Alright, so first for the handle, I added a cylinder and made a pretty nice design on. Then I added a neon cylinder and made it a custom color to make it look more like a lightsaber's color. Then I made it transparent and added another cylinder inside of it to add a nice looking transparent effect. Build Enzo, holding Enzo, also holding Enzo. Alright, so here's me. Now I'm holding me. Now I'm holding me, holding me. Build a volcano. Okay, so this build actually took me pretty long. First I just added some wedges and made a sort of crosshair shape with them, and after that I added some corner wedges to make it have a circular shape. Once I did that, I made some unions so that this top doesn't look as bad as it does, and it actually took way longer than it should have. Anyways, after doing that, I added some lava and finished the volcano. And we are done. Before I end off this episode, I will say that you have the ability to use anything I build in this series. There's a link to the place with these buildings in the description, and it isn't copylocked. So have fun putting a giant dirt block into your sword fighting game or something.